That Virtus.Pro won't have full weapons here. But Pasha with a very fast kill onto JW. That is this brute force from the man Pasha, able to win middle for his team. And now the bomb is moving up towards A with the rest of the lineup for Virtus.Pro. Pasha not to be stopped just yet. And here it is, Snacks in with that MAC 10. And they are going to eliminate Olofmeister. So no resistance now on the A bomb side. That should be a plant. And Pasha
just beasting middle.